Good morning, guys. It's 8 a.m. right now, and today I'm going to show you one of my most requested video, what I eat in a day. So let's go. So let's start with my breakfast, and today I'm going to make healthy pancakes. What you need is a banana, an egg, milk. You can use any kind of milk, but I use almond milk, and some oatmeal. Then I like to put some raisins, and I like to put some cinnamon in it, but this is all something you can add on to it and you don't have to do it. I use a blender to do it. I have a nutrient bullet. You can also do it by hand, but that's more difficult and you will never get it as smooth as you get if you put it in a blender. I'm gonna put a banana in my blender. Fake break it again. So I'm gonna start with putting the banana in the blender. Damn it. Never judge a book by its cover, it's still gonna be delicious. Next thing, I'm gonna put an egg. Pretty honest, I have no idea how much milk and how much oatmeal I use. This is just by feeling. You should do whatever you think feels good. And then some oatmeal. After the oatmeal, I put in some cinnamon because I like the taste of it. And now it's ready to go into the blend. I mean, it's already in the blend. Now it's ready to mix. That's gonna be it. And blah, 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 blah. And now it's ready to mix. So follow me, Cedrico. Here we have my... So you put it in there. And now it's time to make it. I just put an oil in the pan and I just made it warm already, so it's easier for the pancakes to cook. I'm gonna make small ones because whenever I make big ones, they break. This is gonna be the shittiest video I ever made.
No, I don't think so.
So for my toppings, I'm gonna use some strawberries and I'm gonna use some apples with cinnamon. And I'm gonna put the apples and cinnamon in a pan because I think it tastes better. Well, first we're gonna cut an apple, but I'm just gonna use half of it. I'm gonna put the apples in. I have a non-sticking pan. I'm just gonna put that here for now. I'm gonna take a couple of strawberries. I already washed everything before. I have no idea how much I'm gonna take, but I'm just gonna do something random. I'm gonna leave that here. So now, going back to my station. I'm gonna start with the apples. I'm gonna put it on low fire. And I'm gonna put some cinnamon in that. I like a lot of cinnamon. And then I'm gonna get a spoon just to stir it. I'm gonna use a wooden spoon. And you can put a little bit of coconut oil in it to not make it stick to your pan. I'm gonna flip the pancake. The worst part. Boom! That's pretty! I'm really proud at this point. Yeah, this is for real the most beautiful pancake I ever did. I normally burn it or they fall apart. I think I can make one more. Last pancake. It's a really sad one. I have to put the raisin in before it gets too hot. But it's all together, okay. My apple. This is really stressful. Cooking with Robin! It's cute, it looks like an animal. I'm gonna start with the apples. I'm just gonna put it on. Then I'm gonna do some strawberries. And now I'm gonna use some cinnamon because no one can ever use enough cinnamon. Damn it. Oh. And there you go. Your healthy pancakes by moi. I'm gonna finish my breakfast now, then I'm gonna meet Faria. We're gonna go shopping, have lunch, and do workout after. To meet Faria, and we're gonna shop and have lunch and work out.
So for lunch, I have some avocado mash on my grain toast with a side of potato hash. As a juice, I have pineapple, a word I can't pronounce, and lemon. And to go with that, I have a fresh watermelon using bowl. I didn't know what I
out.
Time was well spent, that's when I knew.
So for dinner, I'm gonna make ratatouille and some fake chicken. So the first thing I'm gonna do is preheat the oven on 425 Fahrenheit. Okay. For my ratatouille, I'm gonna make some rice. So I'm gonna put some water on the fire now and also wait for that to cook. The first thing I'm gonna do is cut the onion, some garlic, the red pepper, and the eggplant. Let's start with the onion. And I'm gonna put this all together in a big pan. But I'm gonna take two garlic cloves. But you can decide yourself how many. Actually, I'm gonna take three because they're small. There we go. Five hours later. I don't know why I'm not capable of taking the garlic. So professional. In a record time of 5 minutes, she did it. I'm just gonna take the glove, wash my hands, and I'll be back. Water's cooking now, and I'm gonna put in my rice. I never know how much rice to cook, so I take a cup, and if it's too much, I'll just have some extra for the day after. Wow. And it has to be in there for 10 minutes, so I'm just gonna put a timer. And we're gonna cut the red pepper. Little disclaimer, I did clean my vegetables and I also cleaned my hands. I'm also not very good at cutting. So if it feels like, oh, my fake chicken can go in. So next step, off to my vegetarian chicken. I'm just gonna put two on the plate. I'm not gonna make this myself. And I'm gonna put them here, and then they just go right into the oven. So, here are my two very sad little vegetarian chickens. And they're gonna go into the oven.
Wow, that's hot.
Boom. The vegetarian chicken has to be in for 18 minutes, so I'm gonna put it in 9 minutes first, and then flip it in another 9 minutes. Small pieces out of that and then throw it in. What I'm gonna do is the eggplant. I'm gonna use half of it because it's way too big. Oh, good. And now I'm gonna take the skin off. No robins were harmed in making this video. You know, I'm better when it's the full aubergine. There's less eggplant. There's less chance of me hurting myself. I get help because someone's afraid I'm gonna cut myself. Oh yeah, that looks way better. It's like a commercial break.
Yeah.
Buy your new stuff online for just $4.99. Well, I can do that. I'm not allowed to cut anymore, so it's still a commercial break. Yeah. No, but I want it thinner. Can I do it? Please. Thank you.
You know it to me.
Yes, yes. Thank you to my lovely assistant. Now I'm back. This goes way better than the other one. You see how smooth it goes? Boom. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh. It's falling apart.
because the people are gonna love.
I used to be addicted to ordering, but now I'm cooking in the kitchen, but my skills are not there yet. When you finished your first test, it's finally time to go on the fire. I use a little bit of olive oil. I have no clue how much you have to use, so I'm just gonna put it in here. Follow me to the kitchen, please. I got scared. We're gonna put this on, but first we're gonna put the rice on the fire. Put it in, we're gonna turn on the fire. You have to put it on a low heat. Just gonna stir the olive oil in there a little bit. And I'm gonna cover it and just let it sit. Actually, I'm gonna put the fire a little bit higher. There we go. I just took the water out of my rice and I just flipped the vegetarian chicken, so they need 9 more minutes. And the next thing I'm gonna do is my zucchini. I'm just gonna take out the parts where I look bad, which is the whole video. Now I'm gonna put the zucchini in. Then I'm gonna cover it again and I'm gonna put the fire a little bit lower. And now it's just time to wait because the tomatoes don't go in until the end. Vegetables finally got soft. It takes around 15 to 20 minutes and now it's time for the tomatoes to go in and then another extra 10 minutes, 5 to 10 minutes and it's done. I'm gonna put in 3 tomatoes also. It's probably way too much what I made, so you can just eat it with other people or you can eat it the day after, because I always make portions too big because I never know how much to make. And then I'm gonna put the lid on one more time. But now that everything's done, I'm gonna plate. Normally I just put it in a bowl, but this time I'm gonna try to make it look very pretty for you guys. So first I'm gonna put some rice. Actually, I thought this bowl was smaller than this. Ooh, I'm very proud of this one. Now we're gonna put some ratatouille with it. Then I'm gonna put the nugget. I should have done 3 through them before we set on my plate. And here you have it, your masterpiece. I'm gonna add more ratatouille, but it's prettier this way. And now I'm gonna add more because I like more. You season it with some salt and pepper, and that's it. If you guys try any of the recipes, let me know in the comments what you guys think of it, and see you next week.